Hello everyone, it's me, Chloe here. I just woke up, so sorry if I look like a mess. So today I'm going down the street with my friend Ellie. She has a YouTube channel, so I'll put in a description and you guys can check it out once you've watched this video. So we're just going to do some shopping, have some fun, eat some food, and I'm going to vlog it all. It's also my mum's birthday soon, so I'm hoping to buy her some presents because I haven't got her anything yet. Right now I'm just watching telly. Oh, Friends isn't on till 10 o'clock. My life is ruined. Okay, I'm being really lazy. I think I'm gonna get up and get ready. In the silence, when there's no one by your side, would you call in the name of love? A morning routine. So I'm all ready to go into town, so I guess I'll see you in the town.
Look who I'm with. So we're just gonna go and get lunch.
So we're at the Why Not, because why not? And it's like me and Ellie's favourite restaurant.
Yes.
We always go here.
Look at this.
Ellie's dying.
So now we're just going shopping.
Oh my gosh.
We're going into Tottenham.
Me and Ellie are like so cheap, like
my best friend.
You're so cute.
So we're just gonna go into this really nice shop.
Oh.
So we're at this shop called M & Co, and it's like me and Ellie's favourite. And we're looking at all the sales.
Okay. So
I'm not sure I like this.
No, this. I'm like, look, it goes with my shoes. Okay, I need to hurry up because Ellie's waiting for me.
It's raining. We're going into the other chemist because why not?
Wow.
Raining a lot now. I look so swag. Another one of my favorites.
Do you know why I love this place? Because of the Yankee Candle. Why is it raining so much?
So we're just in our local cafe.
So I got a caramel tiffin and Ellie got a latte.
I'm so good at cutting. We met some friends. Some beautiful people. So we're just gonna go to Tesco and
We have arrived at our destination. Just looking at all the stationery. Why not?
So right now me and Ellie are just heading up to her house. And I might show you what I've got when we get there, so yeah.
Pam. Welcome.
Oh, thank you.
So we arrived at Ellie's house.
Hey.
I'm going to be doing a haul. First, I got this notebook. And then I got an M & Co. Well, that was from Tesco, by the way. And an M & Co. I got this jumper with dogs on it. From iCandy, I bought this soap for my mum. Because it's nearly her birthday. I also bought these candles for my mum from the Kiln store, and they're just like little tea lights. From Toffs, I bought the Bean Boozled, and I might be doing a video of that someday.
The dab is lit.
And the last thing I bought was this roll-on deodorant. Yeah, very nice. So I'm just gonna end this vlog here, so hope you guys enjoyed this video. So yeah, bye.
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 See you soon.
Oh!